Welcome back to the Swamp in Gainesville. The Gators lead Louisiana Tech 21-3 at the end of the first half. Deshaun Wynn with all three touchdowns for the Florida Gators. Urban Meyer determined to get the ground game going, and the Gators have done just that with 149 yards rushing in the first half of football. Beautiful night in Gainesville, Florida. Sellout crowd on hand and the pride of the sunshine with some alumni band members helping out tonight. Let's listen in.
Of the pride of the sunshine, the University of Florida Fighting Gator Marching Band. The Gator Band is under the direction of Dr. David Wainwright, Associate Director of Bands and Gator Band.
Sunshine Marching Band of the University of Florida. It's halftime. Florida leading Louisiana Tech by the score of 21-3. Time for our halftime feature. At an earlier and earlier age these days, it seems like young athletes pick a sport to specialize in and leave the rest of them behind, but not Florida football baseball star Gavin Dickey. Here's Larry Vitale with a look at a young man filled with enough passion and purpose to earn him success and admiration on both the gridiron and the diamond.